Hey Python developers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will see how we can create collage of images. So inside this folder images, I have these four cute images, butterfly.png, fox.png, mosquito.png and then panda.png. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to create collage of these four images. So for creating collage, I will be requiring two modules. First one is pillow module, which will help us to open our images in our code and to save our images. Next one is NumPy, which will help us to create collage of our images. Go to the terminal here, just type pip install pillow and hit enter. I have already installed, so it says requirement already satisfied. And then you have to install one more module, which is NumPy. So pip install NumPy and hit enter. This one is also downloaded, so it says requirement already satisfied. Next is you need to import both of them. So import NumPy and from PIL import image. This PIL is Python image library, and inside this package we have a module which is image, and with the help of this module we can access the methods inside it. So I'm going to open these images first of all. So I'm going to use this module dot open method. Inside this open method we have to pass the location of this image. So this image is inside this images folder. So here I'll write images slash butterfly dot png. One important thing here is the resolution of these images has to be same. So I have downloaded the images of resolution 256 x 256. All of them has to be of same resolution, right? Then I'm going to store this image in one variable. I'm going to give the variable name as image1. And in the same way, I have to add all these images in our code here. So I'm going to copy the same line with the help of Control D. And here the image variable will change to 2. Then this one will be 3. And here it will be 4. Then we have to change the images name. So this one will be fox.png. Next one is mosquito.png. And the last one is panda.png. Now inside these variables we have these images. Now for creating the collage we have to create array of these images. So I'm going to use this numpy module dot array method, and to this array method we have to pass the image of which we want to create array, and that array will be stored in some variable array image 1. This way we will create array of our first image. In the same way we have to create array of the remaining images. So I'm simply going to copy this line, and here I will change the variable names. Here the image will be 2, 3 and 4. We have converted images to array so that we can stack them horizontally and vertically. For one of the images, let me show you how array looks like. So I'll simply print array image 1 and let's run, right click and run. Let me drag this window a bit up so you can see this is the array of our image. Now it's very easy. Let me remove this print statement. I'm going to use numpy dot h stack, horizontal stack, and here in the form of a tuple I have to pass the image name array image 1 and array image 2. What this method will do, it will create collage of two arrays horizontally. So two arrays will be horizontally stacked one after the another. So these two arrays will be combined together horizontally. So I'm going to store this combined array in one variable h1. In the same way, I will combine array image 3 and array image 4. So I'm going to copy the same code, and here I will change the variable to 2. And here the array image will be 2, it will be 3. In h1 we have two array images side by side, and in h2 we have two array images side by side. Now I will do vertical stacking, so these two images and these two images will be combined together and we will see a collage of four images. So I'm going to use numpy module dot vstack method, and here in the form of a tuple I will pass this h1 comma h2. Now we will have four images, 2 on the first row and 2 on the second row. So this is our array image final. And now I have to convert this from array back to image. So I will use image module dot from array, and here I'll pass this array image final. So we will be getting the final image inside this final image variable. And now I can save this final image. So final image dot save method. This final image should be saved with which name? So here we have to pass the image name. I'll pass collage.png. That's it. Let's run this. Here you can see this collage.png file is created. Let's open it. If you see here, we are getting Fox image 2 times. So in our code here, I made a mistake. I stacked array image 2 times in H1 also and in H2 also. So here it has to be array image 3 and then this one will be array image 4. Let's see. So this is our collage of 4 different images. So this way you can create collage of your own images. So that's it for this video. I hope you liked it. Thank you for watching.